Oh, hey, hey.
Hi.
Hi, John.
Oh, hello.
Where's Glenn? He said he had some surprise. Oh, this is for me. Lady is a tramp. That's what he used to call me. His little tramp. Oh, how romantic.
She gets hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, doesn't come late. She'd never bother with anyone she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with barons in her. Won't go to Harlem.
You talked to Al yet?
Nah.
I decided not to.
Why not?
Well, decided it's just a little seasonal infatuation.
Infatuation? Yeah, Richard. No, yesterday she was magic.
Well, just drop it, all right? I mean, I don't really love her. I think it was hormones. Haven't you ever had a lousy hormone?
What's going on?
I just don't want to go there. I thought I did, but I don't.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I'm just...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Life without a care. She's broke, but it's oak. She loves California. It's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady.
Well, he is cute, and...
All of the lonely nights waiting for you to come, longing to hold you tight. I need you so desperately, waiting for you to come, bringing your love to me.
Song.
Those fingers in my hair, that sly come hither stare, that stripped my conscience bare, it's witchcraft. And I've got no defense for it, the heat is too intense for it, what good would common sense for it do? Cause it's witchcraft, wicked witchcraft. And although I know it's strictly taboo, when you arouse the need in me, my heart says yes indeed in me. Proceed with what you're leading me to. Ancient pitch, but one that I'd never switch, cause there's no nicer witch than you.
All right, your attention, please. We have a birthday girl with us tonight, Jenny Shaw. Yeah. And she has two favorites. Frank Sinatra and Elvis Presley. And since we've done Frank, Jenny, tonight, I thought we'd do a little Elvis.
If he starts to grind up there, I'll vomit.
I know you regard this as silly, but I used to think in a prior life I was Elvis.
But John Elvis lived in this life.
Well, there lies the rub.
Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time.
And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Call me annoying, but I think he still loves us.
I don't think either one of us is getting any tonight.
Oink.
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
Let's have a rock and roll Christmas just like we used to know.
A rock and roll Christmas, and I'll meet you by the mistletoe.
I think you should do that.
Why not?
Well, it's just a little sexual for a holiday party, don't you think?
Oh, Glenn, to women, you're a stocking stuffer.
Oh, is that the point? I'm up here as a stocking stuffer?
It's Christmas, birth of Christ, conception, sex, seed, egg. You're the ocean, I'm the sperm whale. Dance.
Let's have a rock and roll Christmas just like we used to know.
Ooh. Yeah, rock and roll Christmas, and I'll meet you by the mistletoe.
Trust me.
There he was in the middle of the chimney, rolling and rolling.
Casting. What's going on? We're rehearsing for the Christmas party.
Pick another song.
Why? This one's perfectly suited.
You pick another number or pick another partner.
What happened to everybody's holiday spirit?
Just keep your grubby, horny little paws off Glenn.
Jealous lover, you're acting so strange. Hey, jealous lover, what is making you change? Hey, jealous lover, how wrong can you be? I'm yours ever faithful, just be faithful to me.
I know this might sound self-serving, but I promise you I'm coming from an altruistic place here, which is hard. You need to have a fling before you get married.
What's going on?
Richard's altruistic place is hard.
Yeah, Francis, could you give me a second, Jen?
What you doing yourself, hey, jealous lover? How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fellow once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black.
Richard.
John.
I still feel estranged.
Gee.
I apologize for doubting you, and I want you to know. I feel you tried an exceptional case.
Right.
I do, Richard. You really were great.
It was?
Indeed.
Well, you tumbled the brain thing.
But you tried the case. You secured his acquittal. And I must say, the sudden dash for the end zone of maturity. I salute you.
Just looking for some forward progress, that's all.
Indeed. Again.